Bro, you know that record these. Hey, your boy Chris, your Chris.
That's your man.
Just waking up, and I have to hurry up and get ready because it's like the bus comes at 7:25, and I have to start walking out at 7:15, and it's about to be 7:10, so I gotta hurry up. Anyway, like this. Let's get going.
Dang it, I have to start running again, so. Y'all, we made it. I'll see y'all at school, or if anything funny happens on the bus, but yeah, I'll see y'all at school, so. They want me to go to the gym today, but I'm like, nah, I gotta go to a party today, so yeah, we chillin'. Okay, first class? About to go to first class, Lenny.
Do a deep dive on our guest Instagram. Pull.
Same. I was in the 6 hour.
Oh, Mike, did I talk online?
Yeah.
You wanna know why? Because they talked to me.
Yeah! Anderson, although?
Anderson's in third, I don't know.
Yeah, I wish he was in here.
This nigga is wearing my...
Oh!
I'm sorry.
I'm dead.
Sorry. My friend just sent me a video of him wearing my jacket. Like, come on, dog. He's like, I just got a new jacket for you, look. And he's wearing my jacket. Like, how did you get in my house?
FBI, open up!
I'm gonna go to a party too, so your boy gotta be vlogging that.
Party?
You know Jermaine and Amar? Yeah, going to their party. Gonna get lit. And it's the first time we're gonna be in their house. Watch the transition. Watch the transition. Hold up. I'm trying to say how should I transition. Try to just on your body. Pause.
Do it right here, man.
Me and this big gang.
Free time, bro. Free time.
Oh, damn, we playing a movie? What movie are we gonna be playing?
Who we watching? We can watch me, Reese Basket, bro.
Back at it.
Best movie ever, bro.
Star Wars. Star Wars.
Yeah, I've never seen a second.
You guys have a great weekend. Great job testing this week. Enjoy it. Don't spend too much time on this assignment. Just don't overthink it, guys.
What am I going to do this summer? Reese Basket in the future? Play the montage. Is that? Oh, freak. Okay, I cannot do one push-up. I cannot do a one-hand push-up yet.
Small and so long. Alex, how about you?
yo, what are you doing, bro? Why are you laughing, bro? Like, that's just, bro, like, his, I know his voice. I'm like, bro, why are you laughing, man? Come on, man. You can do better than that. And you probably weren't laughing. I probably look stupid, but, yo, like, come on, man. I'm going cap. It's like 7 in the morning right now. I'm editing. I'm still a little bit tired. But I gotta get these videos out for y'all, man. I gotta get these videos out, man. I know sometimes they can get, like, sometimes part of the videos can get boring, but like I said, I try my best, you feel me, but, alright.
Isai, how about you?
Working,
where do you work at?
Canes.
Do you like it?
No, I hate it.
You hate it? Yeah. The food or the working?
I hate both.
Really?
They're always.
Dang, this might as well just
they
quit.
Are always. Is it the one, like, right over here?
No, it's in P83. Sucks.
Oh, dang. Is your boss, are they cool or are they
no,
suck?
Nobody's cool there.
Dang, that sucks. I'm sorry.
He said
it. I get paid $15 an hour.
That's nice. That's pretty nice.
But I work 10 hours.
Man, I would have been quit if he said, explain it, bro. Just mostly be working out and just play chill with my homies.
An inspirational.
Nice. That sounds like fun.
Let me go into the restroom. You know, I do what I gotta do. Yeah, hold up. You wanna see my school? This is what our school looks like. If you like get a good look, hopefully that security guard will catch me. So slow it down. Alright. So yeah, it's a pretty nice school.
Yeah, it's a pretty nice school. It's just, it doesn't look different from last year, so I was kind of disappointed. So I'm just like, dang, bro. But yeah, I'll be chilling.
I know. I told you guys. I'm asking you to do something hard today.
That's what she said.
Do you think the U.S. should have done more to prepare for the pandemic?
I mean.
Okay, Michael, what do you think?
Man, I don't even know.
Fuck it.
Don't know? That's okay. It's all right. This, like I told you guys, these are hard questions. These are questions that adults are thinking about right now. Jaden, what do you think?
I think we did the best we could.
Best we could?
Because, so they couldn't fight it off. There was no known way to fully contain it without having the spread of infection or having to separate families from each other. So I'd say we dealt with it as best we could when it suddenly hit us. Because nobody could really predict when it was going to get here.
I just want to know who decides to eat a bat. Just want to know that.
I definitely agree. And thinking about these two sets of pictures, let's think about Kenya. What was your experience with online learning? How did you like it?
All right, I'm going to express my opinion because she didn't get to me. So basically, y'all know my experience with online school. Sucked. I mean, to anyone, most like anyone, I guess I always, like everyone else, I was mostly asleep. But the most irritating thing was when I missed one class and they called my mom and my mom gets irritated and I had to get yelled at. Like, bro. But, bro, nobody wants to wake up every, to 7:30, whatever, 8 o'clock, and literally... like, sit like this.
Can you guys see me okay? How's my audio? Is it too low?
Like, bro, nobody's gonna do that, 24/7 on a laptop. And I remember I saw this one meme where it said, the only thing that we learned in school, only thing I learned in school is just to learn how to log into a laptop. I was dead, but, come on, bro. I'm just expressing my opinion, but y'all know how irritated it was. I even made a video about why I hate school. Online school, that should be called time of online school. Now, since we're back in person, school's been going by faster and it's been interesting. I mean, I'm still living thank the Most High, you feel me? Like a good life. Oh, yeah, and I forgot some of y'all stayed online, so I'm glad. I'm like I said, if y'all like, y'all like. Like, I'm just glad I went back, so I don't have to keep dealing with that, bro. Jeez.
You had to wake up every morning and make yourself turn your computer and go to school. Like, that's crazy that you guys did that, too. That is really good.
Good morning, West Point Dragons. Teachers, please excuse the interruption. We wanted to do a couple of our students today before the bell rings for lunch. So, students, the first is, I want to congratulate you on our great week of state testing. I want to talk also about mask wearing on campus. We are all now into a routine, and we're used to seeing each other. And we need to be very careful that we don't relax our mask wearing out on campus. All of our students and staff are required to wear masks on campus at all times.
I'm very sorry and I apologize for the inconvenience of me not giving a fuck!
The only time that we can have our masks when we are actively eating or drinking. So that means once you've gotten your food and you sit down and you're starting to eat, that's when you can take your mask off. You shouldn't be taking off your mask walking across campus to or from the cafeteria.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
See you on Monday.
See you on Monday.
Alright. I'm gonna wait till lunch again. Robert, y'all undefeated in baseball, bro?
No, shut up.
Damn!
God.
Damn, like, that's how you feel?
Not the word, but I can't think of the word. Okay. Let me take a step back.
Yeah, say that.
And that's facts. You haven't liked the video. Facts. You need to subscribe if you're new. Facts.
The fuck is you looking at?
Like,
shut up,
nigga.
Yeah,
because
I'm gonna
close.
Nobody cares.
Everybody cares.
Gotta get out. Gotta go to history.
It depends if you're on the destination. I can drive you. I forgot,
because you're on the way. Next class, next class. I want to sleep, bro.
And here we go. Go.
Bro, you know we gotta record these. Hey, your boy Chris? Your Chris? My boy.
Poor Chris.
Hey, not with you. I never gonna catch me doing that.
Dude, bro, they try to make me do it.
That's Jermaine.
Hey, that's a boy. Yo,
what the hell? Oh my god, that's
bro, her legs are so skinny, bro.
She's just skinny in general.
Yo.
Of course, she looks like she's complaining.
Some of them were killing that dance, but bro, that dance was not it. But we about to get out of class, you feel me? This one feels better. I'm on my grind. I'm on my grind.
Put a reminder to do Spanish work today. I put a reminder to do Spanish work at 7 today. If I remember to charge my computer, then I can, because my computer was dead and then I didn't feel like moving until like, yeah.
Let me know if it's all right,
you have.
If I let you nap once a week, then you have to work for me.
Oh, hell no.
You going to bed late or what?
Sometimes. It depends
what
I'm doing.
Do you game?
No. It just, sometimes I'm busy like doing stuff. Like I do YouTube, so I busy edit. You have a good weekend, so.
You too, mijo.
Take care. You too.
Bye-bye.
I'm gonna put that work in with Jermaine after school. And I'm gonna do like another vlog, which is go to Jermaine's party. So, yeah. It's a good school vlog, you feel me? So, I'm on my grind, bro.
Fucking, you won, dumbass!
Sebastian is back, is too reliant.
No.
I won't even the first dog, good, unless you
run. Why you look?
Got off the bus. Ooh, yeah.
What about Jordan?
Jordan?
You gotta wear a mask?
He answered.
You gotta wear a mask?
Me?
No.
Watch this. Bow. Done. Over. Game. Thank you, babe.
That's game.
Thank you, honey.
Why you talking like that?
What? Wait a minute.
Bruh. I'm playing Clash Royale.
I thought it's last time.
No, you put it in the middle.
No, cause check it. Thank you, honey.
Bro, what's wrong with him? Something wrong. nigga, bro.
Winning streak on my game.
Bro, this nigga had a fucking,
You better have all the energy in the gym, bro. I'm telling you, bro. He gonna be on the treadmill.
All right, y'all, I'm about to close this vlog. I'm about to vlog again, you know, so I have to go to the gym and then go to the party. I mean, Jermaine's house ain't that far, obviously, you know. BB Nation back at it, you feel me? But, hope y'all enjoyed the vlog. I forgot, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure y'all sub if y'all new and comment. I don't know. Like I said, vlogs, I just been chilling, vlog, grinding, feel me, getting my body up. Like I said, we grinding until we hit our goal, bro. We gonna reach 1,000 eventually, and then 5,000. And on forward, you feel me? But yeah, I'm about to be at my house, and yeah, man, once again, I'm about to vlog another video.
All right, YouTube, that's gonna be it for the video, you feel me? So y'all better say this with me right now. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe if you're new, and say it. Oh, freak. I'm messing up my outro, dang it, but if you don't know my outro, go says it with me, okay? Make sure you follow Rick's basket. If you don't, bam! I'm gonna leave you in the casket and look at me showing off my body. Yeah, I guess I'm I'm gonna leave this in, but I can't really be bragging. Oh, got you in 2K lagging. Say it with me. Rick's basket out the house. Peace out. I was messing up so bad. Ah.